Artificial intelligence is poised to have a real impact in our lives. And if you don't have a digital assistant, you will very soon.
More and more, you're going to see products where you are going to be able to talk to them and tell them, please turn this on. Tell me what my traffic conditions are headed to work.
And you're going to be seeing added intelligence in a lot more cars, creating a personalized and safer driving experience. The folks at Derive have developed this dongle that could end distracted driving.
Derive's VQ dongle, together with our app, creates a more personalized driving experience. So, for example, for a teenage driver, it can make the driving experience a whole lot more safe. So you can't start the vehicle until you're wearing your seatbelt, you can't speed, and you can't be distracted by driving. It won't let you use your phone while you're driving. That makes driving a whole lot more safe on the road for everyone.
Technology is also keeping up with our online shopping habits with these high-tech mailboxes from Descailleux that connect to an app to keep your deliveries safe.
The patented MyColibox product is a very easy and secure product because it cannot be hacked. Compared to Amazon, it's not a Wi-Fi solution, it's a mobile solution, it's very secure. Secondly, it's plug and play, it's very easy to use.
And one of the biggest wows here at CES, Volocopter. This is the taxi of the future, backed by both Intel and Mercedes-Benz. It's a drone-powered taxi. Can you imagine this? Driverless, that will take me from one place to another. Too much traffic? No problem.
If you can't be at CES, Intel and Sensor Studios have you covered. They've created a virtual version of the Intel booth where you can interact in a virtual world as if you were there. And that's not all.
We were able to then work on a space called H's Garage from the upcoming movie Ready Player One. So there's a big cult following, and we were able to work with Warner Brothers and HTC to tease out this new space.
I got to teleport into the garage, and I have to say, it's pretty cool.
And some fun things too, like the Japanese cubotherapeutic pet. It's a robot, it's a cuddler, and it's a lot of fun too. In Las Vegas, I'm Katlean de Monchy.